how to operate the Interacoustics AS608 device. To turn on the AS608, ensure that the headsets are connected and it is connected to a power source or has the batteries installed. Hold down the tone switch to power it on. On the right is the frequency dial. Rotate this to increase or decrease the frequency. On the left is the intensity dial. This turns up or down the intensity level as required. The display screen for an AS608E. F1 toggles between the right and left ear for testing, and F2 stores the threshold. F1 and F2 are slightly different on the AS608B model. F1 will select the right ear, and F2 will select the left ear. F3 selects between manual or pulse tones. Selecting manual tone will mean that the device presents manual tones when the tone switch is activated. Pulsing tone will be presented instead when this option is selected. F4 selects between pure tone or warble. If tone is selected, pure tones will be presented to the patient when the tone switch is activated. If warble is selected, warble tones will be presented instead. The power status of the AS608 is indicated in the top right corner of the display. The icon will change depending on whether the instrument is powered via an external source or batteries. When powered by batteries, the battery icon will change depending on the battery power level. When the batteries are running low, the display will read low battery and flash. When pressing the tone switch, you will see the speaker icon on the display screen illuminate to indicate that you have presented the stimulus to the patient. If the patient has heard the stimulus and has pressed the patient response button, you will see a green bar illuminate at the top of the device screen to indicate that they have heard the stimulus. To access the settings menu, hold down F1 and F4 simultaneously for 2 to 3 seconds. You are then able to adjust the settings. Please refer to your operational manual for full instructions on adjusting these parameters. Hold down the left and right dial for a few seconds to turn off the device.